how to easily debunk flat earthers. First thing, remind them about the Big Bang Theory, because theories are absolute facts. Ridicule the use of YouTube for educational purposes, because any idiot knows that they can find more information in textbooks and public libraries than can be found on the internet. Tell them to go back to school, because information is only true when it comes from authority. Show them pictures and videos from outer space. It's obvious that they've never even considered this before, and there's no way that pictures or video could ever be fabricated or manipulated. Never ever do your own research. Instead, ask these flat earthers to explain every inch of detail about the theory to you. If they can't do it, just laugh in their face. And if they can do it, just get upset and say things like science and gravity a lot. When they simply just won't listen to any reason, take them up to a place with the high vantage point and simply show them the curve of the earth. There it is, friend. The curve of the earth. Let me just pan up a little bit here. Oh, wait. Wait. What's happening to the curve? What's... When it's all said and done, stop watching videos with titles like these and maybe actually go do a little research yourself.